at the city. Is this my chance? Will I finally be able to see my daughter again? No one really knows how this all started. There have been stories, but none that are believable. Like a fast food robot that snapped and went berserk on its customers. Or stories about aliens that sent these robots down to finish us off. As the Robotic Allegiance knows, we aren't going down so easily. These past 8 years, we have been fighting and surviving. I believe that in another couple years, a miracle just might happen. About 3 years ago, I was taken away to the testing camps that the Robotic Allegiance had set up. It's a place where they run horrible experiments on us humans. I'm so happy that they didn't get my daughter. Sounds like a giant gate has just opened. I should probably find out where that sound came from. Could be my ticket out of here. I have made it. The Human Resistance Capital. This is where I was told that my daughter would be. I just hope that they were right.